Hello everyone, welcome to VBA Advanced. This is video number 4. In this video, we are going to do the mouse move assignment. So let's go to our workbook and start the assignment. So here we are with our workbook view. Right, so let's start. The idea was to use the ActiveX label, and when we move our cursor over the label, color of the cell change, right? Like we want to create this. Okay, so I'm moving the mouse and the color of the cells are changing. So let's do this. First of all, let's insert a label that is from developer menu, insert, and we have this A as label. This is our label and we can have it here. Okay, and if we double click it, we will go to its coding. Right now we can code for label one click, but we want to code for mouse movement. So from the right menu, left is label, right should be mouse move. And we don't need this, so we can delete. We don't need the click coding, so we can delete this and we can start coding here. So let me move this a bit here. Okay, so we want to change the value of range A1. Range A1 dot value, dot value is equal to range A1 dot value plus 1, right? Simple. And then if range A1 dot value is greater than 30, then range A1 dot value is equal to 0. So it will keep moving from 0 to 30. So let's move our cursor to the upper row so that no error. VBA has accepted it. Now let's try. Let's close VBA. This is the whole VBA we need to do. And let's move the mouse over here. Oh, it's not working. Why? Yeah, right? Because for an ActiveX to work, you need to turn off the design mode. Okay, here goes the design mode. And what if I move? Yeah. Now you can see, let me zoom a bit more. Yeah. Now you can see there is a change in cell A1. Okay. So let's link all the cells. We want to change the color to cell A1. And let's lock the reference with the F. Key and copy these to all these cells. So now when I move this cursor, the value in all these cells change. So if I go to design mode and right click and go to properties, right? Not the code, not the format control, the properties. We have this window. This tell us what the properties of this label we can change. So first of all, we don't want to have the caption as label 1. We can say mouse move. What else we can do? We can change the background color. Okay, let's change it to something yellow. Oh, that's great. And what about some fonts? We can have Verdana, my choice. And we can go to 22. Okay, mouse move. Let's center it. From where we can center, we have this text align. So from text align, let's have now you can see from left align we can have center, right? So this is center. Okay, so that's it. and go to turn off the design mode, and the number art changes. And now what we need to do, we need to use conditional formatting. So if I choose all of these cells, I will not go into very detail of conditional formatting because that's not a VBA topic, that's a Excel topic. So let's go to home, and we have where we have conditional formatting here. It's covered under my keyboard view. So this is conditional formatting. Let me drag this a bit away, not this thing, but here is conditional formatting. You can see that now it can come back. Okay, let's click on the conditional formatting, and I want to have a rule for that, and the rule is format only cells that contain cell value which is between 0 and 5. If it is 0 and let's just make it 7, 0 and 7, then the format shall be let's keep it white, or let's make it gray, and the font should be same color so we cannot see the numbers. So I hope these both grays are same. Okay, so I have this. You can see there is a number in gray, so we have different shade of gray. So let's correct it. Conditional formatting, now not new rule but manage rules. This is the rule we just created, and let's edit this rule, and we want to change the format, and this is the third. Okay, and let's see what Phil has. It is the second. Let's make it third gray, and which is not, it's not showing the percentage. Okay, no problem, as long as we don't see the numbers, this is good for us. So it is gray, there's no number. Okay, initial formatting, new rule, format only cells that contain cell value between 7 and let's make this 15. And now we can have something green. Okay, font should also be the same. And okay. Now we have green and gray. So let's do it once more. This time manage rules, and from here we can also have this new rule. Only cell value between 15 and make it 23, and the format should be black. Color black, it should also be black. Okay. And let's have another rule that is from 23 to 30. And format, what we haven't used blue. Let's have blue in the fill and the font so that we don't see the numbers. Okay, apply, and we have dark black. Wow. So now if I move my, this is how it is done. To hide this number, what you need to do, simple, just change font color to white. So this is white, this is gone, and this is, now we have this scheme of color change ready, and our code is executing with mouse movement. So I hope this was simple assignment and you were able to do it. And if you were able to do it without my help, leave a comment, and the comment should be bravo. Okay, I will watch out for your comments. That's it for this video.